Americans are religiously illiterate. In a survey using 32 simple questions on world religion, the nation as a whole got only 50% correct. That's an F in any school. This is a critical issue. We can't make sense of the world without knowing something of the world's religions. Faith plays a major role in the lives, politics, and decisions of billions of people. Ignorance of religion is playing a huge role in our response to the wars that are going on today. Writing in USA Today, Stephen Prothero poses the right questions. Do we really want to raise children who know nothing of the Bible or about how Christianity differs from Judaism, Hinduism from Islam, or why India and Pakistan glower at each other from behind nuclear stockpiles? Children who leave school knowing nothing about the world's religions are not truly educated. This is my word of challenge. I'm Maxie Dunnam, and I believe in Memphis.